Hey, Lloyd, let me show you how to fly this thing. Hands 10 and 2.
I literally just made this thing. I think I'm good.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're probably right.
What were you saying? 10 and...
Oh, 2.
2?
10 and 2.
Two.
Yeah, okay,
10 and 2.
All right.
It's kind of a rule of thumb in driving.
It's good to know.
Don't forget
to
check your rear view. I want to see what's back there. Blind spots everywhere.
You want me to really open this thing up?
Sure. Yeah, let's see what it can do.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Woo! Okay, that's enough. That's too fast.
You like that?
I mean, I like it if I was driving.
Sure. Right. I felt a little scared. Were you scared?
Yeah. I'm not going to lie. I might need a change of armor. Now, I want you to guard the brake a little.
Okay, got it.
Buddy, you're doing great. This is going really... Go!
Is everyone okay?
Not really.
Why did we have to crash so far away?
How far is it, Zane?
Calculating distance. Oh. You don't want to know, Cole.
The ultimate weapon is in there. Let's get moving.
Another crash. Sure is dangerous flying in these mountains. Help us out, Cole. These guys are insane.
We can get across on those.
Discovered inner balance. You've discovered your spinjitzu power.
Portable barbecue?
Awesome! I wonder what it can do.
Nice. If only we had someone who had fire-based ninjutsu powers.
But Mia, Kai now has such powers.
Awesome! And my hands are totally...
Your spinjitzu will be hot.
Kai, see if you can melt that waterfall.
Do I get to use my spinjitzu again? Do I?
We can get up that now.
No hidden treasure behind that waterfall. That's odd.
What do you think that bell's for?
I'll show you.
Sabotaged and then crushed. Great.
Oh, look down, huh?
Hmm.
not what you planned on happening, Kai.
Sure, of course. What the heck is that?
I don't know. But we're gonna have to figure it out.
We need to turn the statue around so it's facing the guttering first.
And lying in wait.
Thank you. can spin them.
I'm just guessing here, but I think that might be a clue.
It's just through there!
This is bringing back memories.
Wow!
Oh, it's huge! It's huge!
Think of parties we could have in a place like this.
Why are you fighting us? Is it because we're this?
Use your spinjitzu, Lloyd!
I believe you, Lloyd.
I believe you're wasting time! Do it already!
Ow!
We're going to do with that ultimate weapon.
I can't imagine what Mom ever saw in you.
Really? What do you mean? Oh, we had so much in common. Ah, she was special. I remember the first time I saw her.
It was during a raging war, a real big one.
I spotted this beautiful warrior queen from across a crowded battlefield. They called her Lady Iron Dragon. Boy, she was something. I was speechless.
Whoa, hang on a sec. Mom said you met in a coffee room?
I don't even know what that is. Anyway, as I was saying, I was speechless. I worked up the nerve and I approached her. I asked her if she fought here often. She said she did.
Lady Iron Dragon, care to join me on the battlefield?
So,
you want to maybe, I don't know, beat up a bunch of the eyes with me?
Sure. If you think you can keep up with me.
You just watch me.
Garmadon, aren't you a bad guy?
There's only two of them.
You have a beautiful screaming in the battle voice.